Johanna Konta endured a tough start to her Miami Open against Frances Pauline Parmentier in the third round. No missing this time. Well, she's just now moving Parmentier side to side.
Game and first set.
She was just fooled there. Ended up going right into her body, Parmentier, and it's
six
first
games
set to Joe Konta, 6-4. Just too good.
Game set.
A loud come on from Joe Konta, and you can understand why. What a performance that was by the British number one. She beats Pauline Parmentier 6-4, six love hitting winners from every part of the court.
Miami, let's hear it for you.
Fantastic performance, especially in that second set from Konta, having struggled in their last match. Really strong mentally to do that, and it was a perfect set, this one,